Yoast SEO tutorial. So guys, in this video I'm going to explain you how you could install the Yoast plugin onto your WordPress website and how you could set it up so you can get free traffic and your website is fully optimized. So guys, before I begin, my name is Yavar Khan. I create WordPress tutorial, plugin reviews and how to create an online business, how to create your brand. So please consider subscribing. And now let's get back to the video. So currently just going to cancel this. So currently I'm using Bluehost. Okay, so Bluehost is one of the best web hosting for WordPress. It makes your site faster and they give you a free SSL, and as you know, the more faster the website, it's easier to rank in Google. So this is the best web hosting. I've tried all the other ones, but I feel this is the best. Just for you guys, I have a 70% discount. The link is down below. Now let's get back to install the plugin. All you have to do is click on plugin, add new. Okay, and just type Yoast. Click enter. So I've already installed it. Now once you install it, all you have to do is go on plugins. And then you need to see Yoast. Click on settings. And then you just have to click over here. First time SEO configuration, get started. And then you can say my website is live, click next. It's a blog, click next. I'm gonna make my face small, next. It's a person, select your name, Yavar Khan, click next. Click next, click next, click put your website name. So for me, you need to put your website name. I'm just leaving it as it is because this is a demo website. Click next. Congratulations guys, you are done. Woohoo! Next. And then just close the wizard. That's it. Now a very important setting. Click on features, XML. This is your XML sitemap. So this is how Google will know, like, you know, where are your web pages, where are your posts, and this is how Google send spiders, like your insecticide spider, to crawl your websites. So you need to remember this thing. And now we are going to register with Google. Go on search appearance and then search console. Yeah, sorry, search console. So now they have changed it. So you have to please visit Google Search Console. Click over here. Okay, and then you need to add a property. Add a property. Put in your domain name and everything. So let's say I'm gonna do that is Yammer. This one. Paste it. Continue. They are verifying. Ownership auto verified. Done. So this is how it is. Go to property. Once it's verified, you need to submit your XML. To submit your XML, click on sitemap, put your sitemap URL. So the URL is over here. Copy this thing and then paste it over here. Then it will show submitted. Sorry, where is my sitemap? So just copy this thing and paste it over here and just submit. This will get verified. And that's it guys, that's it. It's very simple. You have verified your website with Google within 24 to 48 hours. Google will send spiders to your website to crawl your website, and this is how your website would get free traffic. And now the most important thing is how to write a post. So I've showed it in the past, how to write viral content, how to write a blog post to get free traffic. So very simple guys. Not gonna show you right now, but going to show you at the end of the video. I have a free bonus for you. Put in your focus key phrase over here, put in the URL, put your meta description over here. Make sure this is Yoast SEO. If you cannot see this, it's over here. You just click over here. You could see it over here as well. It's the same thing. If you cannot see it over here, put your focus key phrase over here. So let's say it's, for me it's going to be website creation. Okay, that's my focus key phrase. Write website over here. Make sure everywhere on the web page it's there. And now for the free bonus. So I'll show you If you click on courses, so I have a lot of courses, so just click on courses and then it's this one. So copy link, open in incognito. So I have created a course on how to build your brand. So currently it's a new course. It's going to be where I show you how you could get thousands of visitors to your blog, how to turn your visitors into email subscribers, technique to SEO proof your website so it can rank on Google. Currently right now I'm just offering for $7. In future I'm going to make it $100, because the reason is I'm updating it and it's new. Once I start getting more enrollment and I know it's, you know, people are loving this, I'm going to increase the price. And at $7, I don't think so you're going to get the, you know, get this deal ever. I think so I'm gonna just remove this within few weeks. So go and check it out. It's just $7 and you get the best of the best on how you could build your brand, how you could get free traffic, how you could get free, how you could get viral on social media, how you could get free backlinks. Everything is in detail. And that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching, and I would see you inside the course. The link is down below, and thank you for watching.